Let's take a look at how to quickly add a border to an image using Photoshop CC. So I'm going to drag in a few images just from windows here onto my canvas. You can use any size canvas you want. I'm going to click the checkbox to place all four of these images, and you can see they appear here in the layers palette. So I'm going to use the move tool to just go ahead and space these out from each other. And now to add a border is actually pretty easy. What you want to do is you want to select the layer that you want to add the border to, and you want to click on one of these live effects here. This is the little effects button. It adds a layer style, and we'll choose stroke. It's going to place a basic stroke around the image, and you can change this. You can make the stroke size wider. You can change its position from outside to inside or to center. You can choose a different blend mode, which will change how that stroke interacts with the layer underneath it. And you can play with the opacity of that stroke. If you want to change the color, you click here on the color swatch, and you can pick any color that you want. You can even sample a color by clicking on the image itself. Go to OK to choose that color and click OK once more, and now you have a border. Now, if you want to apply that exact same border to the rest of the images, rather than go and add effects to each of those, what you can do is you can right-click on the name of the layer that has the stroke on it already, and you can go to Copy Layer Style. This will copy all of the properties that you've added as effects to that layer. Select the next layer that you want to add the stroke to and hold Shift to select multiple layers. Right-click and choose Paste Layer Style. That will paste the layer style onto all four of those layers. And if you want, you can go in and you can change that effect. We'll go to the moth layer. We'll double-click on where it says stroke here, and we will change this color to something within the image. And we'll do that for the two remaining layers. So there you go. That's how you can quickly and easily add a simple border to a series of images using Photoshop CC. If you found this information helpful, take a quick second to like this video and share it with your friends. And don't forget to click the subscribe button to see my new videos as they're released. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.